Late breaking, investigators were figuring out how a train hit and killed a man. Officials have not released that man's name yet, but they told us he is in his late 30s. Search crews found his body late Monday night while he was sleeping near Classen Boulevard and Highway 9. The freight train, it was headed southbound on the railroad tracks down there in Norman.